Hello everyone and welcome. Now first right click on the image you picked and then click on edit. This will take you to the paint program. Go to resize and left click. This will take you to this window. We will first reduce by percentage, so make sure it is checked here on the left. Make sure this maintain aspect ratio is checked on the left. Go to the bottom and click OK. Go to File and it will take you to this window where you will save the file as a JPEG. Give it a memorable name and click Save. At this point, you will see that the file was reduced. The second way of reducing is similar, but with pixels. Right-click on the image and then left-click or tap on Edit. This will take you to the paint program. Go to resize and left click. This will take you to this window. Here we will reduce by pixels, so make sure it is checked. I will take off 80 pixels in the horizontal and the vertical will adjust automatically. Again, make sure this maintain aspect ratio is checked on the left. Go to the bottom and click OK. Go to File and you are in this window where you will save the file as a JPEG because they are smaller than PNG or other files. Give it a name and click Save. You will see that the file was reduced. Thanks for watching and subscribe if you haven't yet. Thank you.